The Philippine National Police now focusing on identifying those who check in at City Garden Grand Hotel's room 2207, which flight attendant Christine De Sera frequented the night before she died. NCRPO Chief Vicente Danao says they already have the pictures of around 5 to 6 people. Danao also issued a stern warning to the hotel.
We will see on the probability of violations committed by the hotel management. Okay, lalong-lalo na for not divulging immediately the names of those who booked on sa room 2209 and 2207. If you refuse to cooperate, we'll file a case of obstruction of justice sa inyo for withholding information which is very vital for the early solution of the case.
The PNP hopes to gather additional testimonies from witnesses before the preliminary investigation.
Does that mean kasi na pag nag-iimbestiga tayo ngayon, we are pushing for the angle of rape? No. Ang gusto po natin ipalabas dito ay yung katotohanan, if there is really a rape o wala bang rape. Sakali man na walang lalabas o walang lulutang para magbigay ng kanyang statement, so we will purely rely on the forensic science, yung results nun. Ngayon, kung sakali man na negative pa rin, alam nyo na kung saan pupunta.
On the issue of the findings of ruptured aortic aneurysm based on the first autopsy,
kung sakali man nasa puso yan, what caused the aneurysm? It could be intoxication dahil ang dami nilang nainom, no? Kasi magko-cause siya ng hypertension, iba-ibang alak eh. And worse dyan, if it is coupled with illegal drugs. Okay. Now, saan mauhulog yung possibility ng homicide? Okay. So, kung sino yung nag-induce? Kung sino man yung nag-induce, kung meron man. Pero kung wala naman, edi wala tayong maifafile na kaso. Ang problema dyan, pag siya mismo ang uminom. Also, definitely, who is to be blamed there?
The National Bureau of Investigation, meanwhile, was able to gather samples from De Sera's body when it conducted a re-autopsy.
Maaring may crime, that's what I'm saying. That's about 80% of that piece of evidence that we have. Again, this is subject to confirmatory, but I was just told medyo maganda ang development.
Maaring may crime, maaring homicide?
May crime. Let's leave it that at that.
Meanwhile, PNP Chief Debold Sinas has ordered a probe into the Makati Police handling of the case.
I have directed the Director for Investigation and Detective Management, or DIDM, to conduct a separate inquiry and recommend to us, not later than January 13, their findings on any liabilities of Makati police officers involved in the ongoing investigations of the De Sera case.
Sinas also denies criticisms the PNP is giving special treatment to the De Sera family.
Actually, wala namang VIP treatment. Yung dito, nag-offer kami ng space kasi nga yung mga PAL employees gusto nilang dumalaw. Before idalhin yung cadaver ni Miss Christine doon sa ano to, sa Jensen, ay wala po sila makuhang lugar. They just asked for 2 hours, no? 2 hours lang for viewing.
Meanwhile, a lawyer for one of the suspects, Louis De Lima, arrived at CADG-NCR Monday to comply with the subpoena.
Not at this point, oo. I do not want to close doors, but not at this point, oo. Not at this time that we're 2 days away from the preliminary investigation, so let's just see.
Dolan Castro, ABS-CBN News.